On this day in 1939, Weidmann became the last person to be publicly executed in France. In the early hours of the morning, drunk spectators clamoured to gain a good vantage point where they could view the guillotine positioned outside the prison in Versailles. A week after Weidmann's death, the French president would ban any further executions from being held in public due to the crowd's unruly behaviour and the amount of illegal photography at the event.